Taurus, what's up, my Taurus? Hi, I missed you too. I'm back. Thank you guys for watching my channel. She's got the gift. Taurus, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus sign. Thank you guys. I appreciate all your likes, your comments, and your subscribe. Take the parts that fit for you, Taurus, and leave the rest, okay? It ain't gonna resonate to you to a T anyway, because this is not a personal, it's a general, Taurus. If you would like a personal, reach out to me. I'll be more than happy to assist you on your healing journey, okay? Let's jump right into your reading. No time to waste, I just heard. All right. Spirit, white light, holy angels, I call upon you to guide me. Thank you for using me as a vessel for the Taurus at this time. I'm truly grateful. Protect me as I channel for you. Block out any negativity or interference that's trying to stop me from channeling for you. Allow peace into Taurus life. Abundance. Longevity of good health and wealth. No weapon being formed to go against the Taurus shall prosper. No black magic, no evil entity or spell work being sent. We send that shit back into the ground zero fold. Keep those old doors shut. Don't allow nobody to sneak up on the Taurus. Give them clarity. Guidance. Guide them, Spirit. Lead them in the right way, the right direction. Important messages you would like to share with my Taurus at this time? Ooh, okay. Something very significant about the summertime here. You should start working out and start getting your summer body ready. Somebody is getting ready to come towards you and tell you the truth here. Express their true feelings on what happened, how it went down, and why it went down. This person could have some real nice eyes. And then you got ancestor guides. You're being guided in the right direction either way it go. I'm hearing action. You shall receive, Taurus. Let me get one more, Spirit. Thank you. We grateful. You got present, abundance, and gratitude. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. I just asked for that for y'all. Vulnerability. Yeah. Taurus, not everybody is your friend, okay? Not everybody deserves a conversation from you, and not everybody deserves to know what the fuck is going on around you, when it's going on, and how it's going on, because they will use that shit against you, Taurus, period, just straight up and down, okay? But let's see what's going on with this summer. Growth here. Something is growing. Summertime. Okay, what's going on? Can we have a little more insight on this, Spirit? What's going on during the summer? All right, this could have happened last summer. Let's see. Expect some type of truth. Somebody is coming to express something. They're going to be truthful. Ask them. Don't lie to me, motherfucker. Ask them. Ooh, who is this? All right. What's going on with summer? The name summer could be significant. Judgment here. You could be dealing with a Libra. Or a court case could be closed out during the summertime. It's going to rule in your favor here. Something is being worked out for you. Summertime, expect growth. Okay. Give me a little bit more insight, Spirit. Three of Wands here in reverse. Stop doubting yourself. Stop doubting yourself, Taurus. You should be planning for the future. You should be planning for it. Don't be stuck here. Because let me tell you something, while you stuck and stagnant and waiting on somebody else to move here, Taurus, something else grows, okay? And something, let me tell you, you can have more loyalty than the person you're dealing with. You could be sleeping with the enemy too as well. You got the Ace of Wands here. Something about, okay, some type of growth here is happening. This is beautiful. Something is going to fruition here in the summertime. Can I have a little bit on this Ace of Wands, Spirit? What is this? This doesn't have to be a relationship. This doesn't have to be, you know, this could be a partnership. This could be management. This could be you branching off and doing your entrepreneur. Expect things to look up for you in the summertime. Give me one more on this Ace of Wands, Spirit, for Taurus, please. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, look at that. Five of Wands here and the Ace of Pentacles. Taurus, somebody's jealous of what you have here. This is a fire sign. Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius. They're jealous of what you have. You got something coming towards you. This is like unexpected money, an unexpected job opportunity out of nowhere. This is the summertime. So if you've been looking for a new job or something to keep you up and going, this is going to allow you to make a lot of money here. You're going to be there for a very long time. And you, when you come in, expect competition because you the best at it. You good at what you do. So of course it's going to be a lot of competition. But they telling me to go in a little bit deeper on this Five of Wands though. What's going on with this conflict, Spirit? What's going on with this conflict for the Five of Wands, for Taurus? This is an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius here. What's going on with this Five of Wands here? Five of Swords. Ooh, Weedy, you got a jealous bitch in your energy. You got a jealous bitch in your energy here. Can't beat you, then join you. Ooh, wee. You gotta watch out for this snake here, Taurus. That's just that. Look, Ten of Swords. You cannot make this up. Taurus, your angels is signaling something to you here, baby. It could be your marriage is on the line here. Something is at jeopardy when it comes to this person. This Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. You also have Libra, Gemini, Aquarius out here. With this Capricorn. This Ace of Pentacles, Capricorn. Sagittarius here. What is this? What is this? Yeah, we definitely gonna take this to the extended. I want to know what's this betrayal about? Why is all the jealousy going on? And some type of conflict is heading your way. These three here, you guys will be on the members only, okay? So let me set this to the side. Yeah, something coming out here. Something coming to light about something that you have. Somebody wanted. Somebody's jealous of you. They trying to one-up you here, win at all costs. What's going on with this truth? So you have a masculine in your energy. I'm hearing again, action you shall receive. Somebody going to tell you the truth. What is this truth coming out about? They said different deck, you guys. Oh, look at this. This is you dealing with a Capricorn. Whoever dealing with a Capricorn, yeah, this is it. Okay. What's this truth coming for Taurus? Yeah, somebody coming to tell the truth. It's going to set them free, too. What's going on with this truth, Spirit? Can we have a little bit more insight on this for Taurus, please? Two of Wands, a decision needs to be paid. Five of Pentacles. Ooh, Taurus, they not playing with you today. They not playing. Something speaks about a decision. I feel like this masculine is going to make the right decision. It decides to leave something here. Taurus, this is you with this Five of Pentacles. You feeling left out, or it's something that you don't know. It's some shit that's unseen when it has something to do with this masculine here, okay? With a decision that's being made. Look at that. The Strength here and the Hermit. Wisdom. Get more information on this situation and control this shit before it ends here. Okay. Yeah, this is earth all out here. A little bit of fire. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Taurus, don't jump the gun too quick. You hear me? Hear me out. This person is going to tell you something. It could be about a third party here because it's a decision that needs to be made on which way this person is going to go. Either way this person is going to go, somebody's being left out here, okay? Give me a little bit more insight on this. Something needs to be fixed. Something needs to be expressed here. Some truth needs to be put out on the table. Lay everything out there on the line between you two and move forward from this situation. Because whatever this is beautiful. But you got people, you got outsiders here that's trying to ruin everything you got going for yourself. Do not allow this little snake hole to do this to you. Sorry, I'm so bold, Taurus, today. I don't know what it is. Somebody needs to hear it straight up and down. Yeah, look, it's a Sagittarius. They trying to come between your union. Have patience with this too. Don't jump the gun too quick here. Talk to your mate. <clears throat> 22 is significant here. I feel like, Taurus, with this Hermit here, the Strength, the Five of Pentacles, and the Two of Wands, you put too much time into this here. To allow somebody to come in and disrupt whatever you got going on. It's too much time here. It's too much good here. The good outweighs the bad in this situation. This is why you got to sit down and really figure out and really get down to the root of the problem with this person here. This person could be weak in some areas of their life here. And somebody that's jealous feminine here, they trying to pry on him. Whoever takes the bait from this female, they going to get stuck, period. Somebody's jealous of a union here. Your angels is guiding you, though. They're telling you don't trip with the Hermit out here with abundance and gratitude here and ancestor guide. You protect it anyway. Give me one last card on this situation, Spirit for Taurus, please. Can we have a little bit more insight on this? Thank you. We grateful. The Sun, you are clear. Let me tell you something, Taurus. Don't sugarcoat shit. You are becoming enlightened, okay? You finna gain some type of clarity here, some type of clarity, some type of wisdom here, and you need to be strong enough to handle whatever is coming towards you with this Five of Pentacles. I don't know who being left out in the cold. I don't know who being getting done wrong. This is your energy, though. So you could feel like at this time, this masculine here is playing with your fucking intelligence, okay? Well, making this decision or choosing someone else over you. Period. I don't, something is giving me with this two of wands. This person is taking the bait, Taurus. Don't let them take the bait. I'm telling you, work that shit out. This is why they tell with the strength card here. Not only control a situation, but control yourself. Control your emotions, because sometimes you can jump the gun. Sometimes you can go overboard here, and all you got to do is ask your partner, or ask this person, be truthful with me. Don't lie to me about shit. And you're going to get it from this person. It's love here. It's no doubt. This is your person. Y'all been through too much. Y'all learned shit together here. For somebody to come in here, for somebody to come in and cause all this commotion and drama between you two and act like everything is okay. But be patient here, because everything you need to know is coming to light, Taurus. Everything you need to know is coming to light. Ask and you shall receive. Your guides is guiding you. I don't know, Taurus. If you got guided to see this reading, or this is your ancestors here. What's going on with this ancestor, guys? What is Taurus being guided, Taurus spirit? Give me a little bit more insight on that. Before I do that, Taurus, I would like to stop and get this beautiful Rose Company a huge shout out, you guys. Okay, they sent me these for Christmas. You want to know one amazing thing about this beautiful Rose Company, Rose Forever? You guys, the rose petals are real. Smell it, Taurus. Smell it. Yeah, they're real. They're 100% real, you guys. They last up for a year. These are amazing. And they come with instructions so that you could take care of them and that you could see these and utilize these for a whole year. You guys, they also have a sneak peek going on right now for spring collection. OMG. It is beautiful, okay? Do not sleep on these roses, Taurus. I'm telling you, you better treat yourself here. They got up to 60% off discounts going on right now. I also have a discount code that I'll put in the description box below, you guys, for you to utilize that as well, okay, Taurus? Treat yourself. Don't cheat yourself. Make yourself feel good even when you feel bad. You look at these and feel okay. Thank you, Rose Forever. I love you guys, too. All right, ancestors, what you got to tell Taurus at this time? They here. They speaking for you. What is it that you would like the Taurus to know about at this time, Spirit? Guide us, Spirit. Show the Taurus what they need to see at this time. Thank you. We grateful. Eight of Pentacles here. Four of Cups. You put too much time, hard work, and effort into whatever you got going on to let somebody, before you allow somebody to come in and fuck up what you got going on. You got to be grateful also, Taurus. This is speaking about being grateful for what you do have. This goes back to me saying you don't jump the gun and don't go overboard with shit. Truth be told, ask the person. Action you shall receive here, okay? It's too much time for you to, it's too much time, effort, and hard work and anything that you've been doing lately for you to just give up on something. Now is not the time for you to give up, Taurus. Clarity is coming your way, and it could happen in summertime. Something could have also, this fling or something, or this third party here that just came out the fucking mix. Something could have happened last summertime here. You got the Three of Wands here in reverse with the Ace of Wands here. Somebody did not wait here, or something about summer. Something went down last summer. Give me a little bit more insight on this with the for Taurus spirit. What else do you want them to know about this? This Queen of Pentacles, you could be someone's wife. This Capricorn's wife here. You got the Devil, the Ace of Pentacles, and the Queen of Pentacles. That's Capricorn and Taurus energy. Two of Wands is out here again. Ooh-wee. There's no doubt whoever you're with at this time is your person, Taurus. I feel like you're losing control, though. Or you just feel like at times you overwhelm, you overwork, you stay waiting on this person to get home or something like that with this Two of Wands. Maybe you should branch off and become an entrepreneur and start doing your own thing, and you wouldn't have to worry so much about somebody. I feel like you worry too much about somebody because you're stuck in one spot here while someone else is out traveling the world and make it do what it do. It's clearly somebody got you at home waiting. You got me waiting, but I can't keep waiting on you. Who is that? Fantasia. Acting like whatever, I'm gonna always be around. Cause you think that you're something like a P.I.M.P. And you can hang in these streets. Ooh, and it'll be all right with me. Oh, baby, baby. Yeah. Yeah. Taurus, this is calling for you to take control. Don't lose it. Give me one more on this situation right here about with the animal. What you trying to tell Taurus at this time? Two again. Two of Pentacles out here again with the Page of Swords here. Taurus. Your angels is trying to tell you right now that there's something else that you need to be working on. You got to get your mind off of this shit right here because this is driving you crazy. Not literally crazy, but you know when you think about shit and shit go through your head every day, all day. This is why you're starting to think more negative than positive because you're stuck in some type of situation here. Something that you need to be doing here and you're good at what you do. You're good at what you do. This could be cooking. This could be candles. This could be flowers. Something that you need to do to get your mind off of the negative because it's too much good in this situation here. And if you allow negativity to come in and control your brain, shit is going to go downhill. Clearly, you got enough wisdom. Clearly, you put too much time, too much effort, too many years into some type of situation here. Control yourself with the strength being here. Okay, you already know what you need to do with this situation. There's no doubt. There's no ifs, ands, buts about it that this is your person. Okay, have patience and control your mind. This is your love here. Okay, don't allow nobody to come in and fuck it up. Period. You need to be grateful here. What is this about, spirit? You got too much good around you. Stop thinking so much. Stop thinking negative, even though you got these snake bitches in your energy. A snake here. Clearly, you're going to go seeking and you shall find. You're going to find something. It's going to be some type of betrayal here over a jealous bitch that's trying to win at all costs. Conflict, drama, someone else is not happy in their life, Taurus, so they're coming to make yours not happy as well, okay? That's your message of the day, period. Show gratitude here. You're abundant. Some bitch, some man is mad because they're not in your shoes. And if you allow this motherfucker to come, huff and puff, they're trying to blow some shit down here. Okay, that's it. I'm gonna leave it there. With that being said, I love you. I hope this helps. I hope this reach who it needs to reach. Okay, get your mind steady. Start working on something. Start doing something for yourself. Get yourself back together. Okay, come out of that depression state. Come out of that postpartum, whatever it is. Spirit, your angels are telling you, honey, get to the bag. It's something that you need to be doing here. An entrepreneur here. Clearly. You got what it takes. Somebody loves you here. And sometimes it take a fork in the road. Sometimes it take a rock that you need to jump over here to get to where you really need to go. And something could happen. Something could bloom in summertime. You got summertime coming. I also feel like go back to your camera roll tours or really figure it out about summer 2022 is very significant. Something happened with this Ace of Wands here that was not supposed to happen, okay? This is another message. This is a blind eye message. Something happened, okay? I love you, Taurus. I thank you guys for your time. Thank you for giving, allowing me to open up to you and read your energy like this. Everything is going to be okay. You got new opportunities coming towards you here. You got something that's long lasting here, but it always comes. New levels brings new devils, Taurus. Okay? This fire sign. You got too much fire out here. Aries, Leo, strong Sagittarius. No ifs, ands, buts about it. You got Sagittarius out here. You got Libra. You got Capricorn. Taurus. That's it. Yeah, look. You just got a jealous bitch in a mix that's trying to bring you down here. Trying to tear something apart that looks too good. Something looks too good and somebody else is mad at it. Okay? I love you, Taurus. Stand your ground. It's a tower coming, and it's coming straight towards your home. You hear me? You've been through too much shit to walk away here, okay? But just know everything comes to light. Look at this, the Seven of Swords. Everything that's done in the dark will come to light, Taurus. Go seek it, and you will find it. I love you, babe. I'll talk to you later, okay? Don't forget to hit the like, comment, and if you like to subscribe, I'll be more than happy to have you here. Love you. Peace.